Laura Mark.
And would Ruth Slavid, Vice President IBP, come up to present the check? Now we have new journalist of the year, sponsored by the Built Environment Trust. A very impressive array of entries in terms of the writing, the passion for the subjects covered, the high level of interviewees, mix of stories tackled, and the undoubted impact of the body of work for all three.